a Rockford teenager's behind bars after police say he robbed several gas stations at gunpoint. Early Thursday morning, officers were called to 29th Street regarding a 17-year-old boy. Investigators say the teen is responsible for the Phillips 66 and Circle K gas station robberies earlier this week. When officers arrived, the juvenile ran. Police caught up with and arrested him. He faces multiple charges, including armed robbery and possession of a stolen firearm.